Hey, look what I've got. It's new, and it's for Linda's dog, Barkley. Do you know what this is?
Sure, I know what it is. It's a pig house. I love it. A pig house. Thanks a lot.
A pig house? No, I'm sorry, but this is not a pig house. This is a dog house. And it's a dog house for a very special dog that I know named Barkley.
Really? Gee, that's too bad. It looked like a really nice pig house to me. No reason to think it was a dog house. No sign that says dog or anything. Oh, well, maybe some other time. Thanks anyway. Bye-bye.
A pig house, huh? Well, the pig was right about one thing. There wasn't a sign that said dog. So, look at this. I made this sign that says dog. And I'm going to put this sign that says dog right here so that everyone who comes along will know that this is a
dog. That sign says dog? Yeah. Why does that sign say dog?
Because this is a dog house.
A dog house? I thought it was a cow house.
A cow house?
Yes, a cow house. Why would I go inside a dog house? Well, I certainly don't want to stay where I'm not wanted. It's not that nice of a cow house anyway.
A pig thought it was a pig house, and a cow thought it was a cow house. Anyhow, now that I have this sign in big letters that says dog, everyone will know that this is a dog house. So I'd better call Barkley and show it to him. Hey, Barkley! Barkley! Come on, boy! Come on! Attaboy! Boy, you're gonna love what I've got for you. Look at this. See? It's a dog house. A pig thought it was a pig house, and a cow thought it was a cow house. But now that I have these letters that say dog right here, everyone will know that this is a dog house. Well, that certainly is a dog house. So they brought over the dog house for Barkley.
Right.
And, well, first there was this pig that thought it was a pig house.
Excuse me.
House?
Wait for
Gordon.
Break. Pardon me.
Gordon, was that the pig?
Well, as a matter of fact, it was.
But he was carrying a bunch of bricks.
Yeah.
What was that all about?
Beats me.
Gordon.
Oh, excuse me, but did you see my brother pass through here? He was carrying bricks.
Yeah, he went that way.
Oh, thanks. Bricks are the best, you know. Uh-huh. You can try sticks, but they're just not as good. I tried with sticks, and believe me, bricks are the best.
Two little pigs carrying bricks. Gina, I think I have an idea who these pigs are.
I think I do, too. Do you know who I think those pigs are and why they're carrying those bricks?
Excuse me, coming through.
Wait, one second. Hmm? You're not by any chance looking for your brother and sister, are you?
Of course I am. Yeah, that's why I got these bricks here. Yeah, my sister tried sticks, and that didn't work. And I tried straw, and that was even worse. So we decided our brother Porkchester was right. And now the three of us are using nothing but bricks.
Well, the other two went that way.
Oh, thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Gordon, it's them. I know it! It has got to be them!
You're right. Do you know who they must be? That's right. The three little pigs. Can you imagine right here on Sesame Street? Come on.
Yeah. Look at that workmanship.
Yes.
Now this here is what you call a pig house. Look at it. Beautiful, made out of bricks and everything. No offense, but I think it's a whole lot nicer than your dog house.
Isn't that great?
I love it.
Just imagine the three little pigs right here on Sesame Street. Never a dull moment. And, you know, I didn't even get a chance to tell you about the cow that thought the dog house was a cow house. First there was Barkley's doghouse, and then a pig came along and thought it was a pig house.
Right.
And I said, no, it's not a pig house, it's a dog house. And that pig turned out to be one of the three little pigs.
Right.
And then he and his brother and sister went and built a nice brick pig house. And then a cow thought that the dog house was a cow house. And I told him, no, it wasn't a cow house.
And now, do you hear all that sawing and hammering? Well, this cow came in with all this wood and saws and nails and hammers and all this stuff. Oh, wait a second, it sounds like they're almost done. Can you guess what they've been doing? Come on, let's go look.
Wow.
This is great.
Now, is this a cow house or is this a cow house?
That is definitely a cow house.
Well, it sure looks like a cow house. Actually, we call it a barn.
Well, we call it a cow house.
And is this a pig house or is this a pig house?
Yeah. It's a lovely pig house.
Well, it is a lovely pig house, and you're a great builder, too, you know?
Yeah, that's right, Barkley. You've got a great house, too.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters Q and W.
And by the number 11. Sesame Street is a production of
the Children's Television Workshop.